Owens looking for a pop-up powerbomb. It got it. Cover for the win. On Zayn. Two count. Roman Reigns breaking things up and now hammering away on Kevin Owens. Now dragging Zayn to the corner, which allows Roman to make the legal tag.
So smart by Roman Reigns. We have got a jam-packed arena wanting to see the greatest hits of John Cena. Well, the bloodline don't give a damn what the people want.
Yeah, because it's all about Roman Reigns, as it has been for 852 days. Locked and loaded, went for the Superman punch. Kevin Owens caught him with a super kick. And now KO gonna climb up high, up to the top rope. Kevin Owens, frog splash to the champ. He's gonna pin Reigns. He's gonna pin Reigns. And Roman picked it 2.5.
You don't stay the champ that long by going down easy, Cole. You wanna take it from Reigns, you're gonna be a damn sight better than that.
Roman Reigns hasn't been pinned since December of 2019. That would have been incredible for Owens. Oh, a Superman punch. As Owens went for the pop-up powerbomb. Reigns ready to go. Oh, went for the spear. Shoulder first into the post. Tag to Zayn. And here comes the GOAT. John Cena. Shoulder tackle. And another one by Cena. Down goes Sami. Drawing Roman Reigns into the ring. Cena now. Planted Roman Reigns.
There is just no stopping Cena when he's in this kind of flow.
Tag to Kevin Owens. And now a double five knuckle shuffle. With Reigns, the AA, attitude adjustment to the champ.
This is going downhill.